patient with you. How's it going, guys? It's your boy SteelGames HD coming at you guys with a brand new Grand Theft Auto 5 online video. So in today's video, I am actually going to be showcasing for you the best working top 10 glitches within Grand Theft Auto 5 online. So if you do go on to enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you are new. And without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. So the first glitch I'm going to be showcasing for you is how to obtain any colored BMX. So you want to head over to pedal and metal, and then you want to go ahead and select the BMX, and then you want to go to the top corner and press on the home button, and then make your way back over to legendary motorsport, and then you want to find the Z type, and then once you have, you want to select any of the 8 colors and then go back up to the corner and then press on the circle logo and select the URL which says Bike Details 3. And then you want to go ahead and order it in the garage that you are in. And then once you have ordered it and it is delivered, you will see that it is the color that you did select on the Z type. So the second glitch is how to drive any vehicle in your garage. So you want to get a streetcar in your garage and you want to tell your friend to spam triangle on it. And you want to find any car and order it. Once you have ordered it, you want to replace it with the car that your friend is spamming on. And once you have replaced it, you want to wait until you get the delivery message. And once you have, you want to get out of your vehicle and tell your friend to stop spamming. And then once you do go to drive, you'll be able to drive anywhere in your garage. And this does work with any vehicle. So the third glitch is a wall breach inside the fire station. So you want to make your way up to the location displayed on screen, and you want to get any large vehicle and park it at the first garage door, and then you want to jump at the back or front of the vehicle, and then you want to go in the corner and press square, and then you will be in this wall breach. And this is great for hiding from your friends, surviving bounties and all that good stuff. The next glitch is actually a solo launch glitch. So you want to get a prison bus and then you want to take it over to this location, and you want to park it like I do in the video, and you want to jump on the rear of it, and once you have jumped on the rear, you will launch really high. And this is great for funny moments, showing your friends and all that stuff. The next glitch is actually how to obtain the duffel bag. So you want to go and equip any saved outfit or the Yankton via Heist Sloppy Outfits, and then you want to go in your phone, go to Quick Job, Heist, Join Lobby Direct, and then once you do spawn into the outfit selection screen, you do want to back out, and then once you do spawn back in, you should have the duffel bag. But this can take up to about 10 tries, and if you don't get it, be sure to carry on trying, as it is 100% working for all consoles. So this glitch is actually an invisible glitch, fully invisible, but it is only working for the PS4. But to do it, you want to head over to your dashboard and switch to another user on your PS4. And then you want to go over to your PlayStation Network / account management settings. And then you want to sign out of the account that you are signed into. And then you want to sign back in. And then you want to hold your PS button and press log out of PS4. And then once you have, you want to return to GTA 5, go over to online options and kill yourself. And you want to go on your phone, go to quick job, heist and join lobby direct. And once you do spawn into it, you want to go ahead and back out. And then your character's appearance will actually change. And if it does, you want to get your friend to kill you. And then once he has done so, you will be fully invisible. And this is great for trolling and all that good stuff. But I recommend you do it in a private or invite only session, as you could get reported and possibly banned. So the seventh glitch is actually a teleportation glitch. So to do this glitch, you do want to go into your interaction menu and make sure your spawn location is last location. And then you want to go into your map once it is on last location. And once you are in your map, you want to go and hover over a job that is near where you want to teleport. And then once you are hovering over the job, you want to press square and then X to start it up. And then you want your friend to be in a flight school session the entire time you're doing this glitch. And once you do spawn into the job lobby, you want to go ahead and join him. And once you have joined him, it will actually say that his lobby is full. And once it does say that, you want to accept the alert message. And then once you do spawn back in to a session, will now be where you did want to teleport. And this is great for getting to any place really quickly. The eighth glitch of today's compilation is actually how to obtain the police uniform or trash man outfit. So I believe this only works on the PS4, but let me know if it does work on the Xbox One. But to start off with this glitch, you do want to go down in the description and put the job inside a playlist, and then you want to go ahead and start it up. And once you do start it up, it will actually put you inside a lobby for an under the map race. And once you do go ahead and spawn in, you want to choose any vehicle, and as soon as you do spawn in, you want to back out via your phone. And once you do spawn back in, you want to check your recent activities, and if it does say you played the playlist, you can continue with the glitch. So you want to go into your pause menu, go to online jobs, play jobs, Rockstar created versus, and start up Chuck Off. And then if you do want the cop outfit, you want the clothing to be set to classic, and if you want the trashman outfit, it wants to be set to themed. So you want to set it to either of those, and then invite a friend. And once you do spawn in, you want the versus outfits to be on Justice if you want the cop outfit. And then you want to ready up for the job. And once you do spawn in, you want to go ahead and actually get inside the black van And then when I take it off to the river or ocean, and you just want to drive it into there, and then it will say that you are a loser. And once it does, you want to head over to your dashboard and then go to your profile and hover over it where it did actually say you played a playlist. And then you want to hover over where it says start playlist. And then you want your friend to vote for the job and press continue. And then you want them to vote for replay. And then the counter in the bottom right, once it does hit zero, you want to count 1, 2, and then you want to press join playlist. And then once you have pressed that, you will go in the clouds for a couple of seconds. And then it will say, do you want to leave the job? You want to press circle. And then you want to go in the elevator. And then go to your wardrobe and save the outfit. And that is how you can obtain the cop and trashman outfit for PS4. So the ninth glitch I'm going to be showcasing for you is how to save any CEO outfit. So you want to go into your interaction menu, go over to secure reserve and register as a CEO. And then you want to go ahead and select the outfit that you do want to save. And then once you have got the outfit, you want to walk into the hot tub and you should actually notice that you are now wearing the swimwear. And if you are, you want to go back into the secure reserve, go to management style, and then put it one to the left and then one to the right. And then you should notice that you are wearing the outfit that you did put on in the beginning. And if you are, you then want to retire from being a CEO, and then you want to rejoin the CEO. And once you have rejoined it, you want to go on the side of the hot tub and blow yourself up with the rocket launcher, but make sure you don't walk fully out. Once you have blown yourself up, you want to make your way over to your wardrobe, and then you want to go ahead and change some stuff up, as they won't let you save it straight away. And then once you have changed something, you want to back out of your wardrobe, retire, and then try to save it, and you should actually be wearing that outfit that you did save. So coming in at the final glitch, guys, is a guns in apartment glitch and fully off the radar. So you want to get any street vehicle and take it into your full garage, and you want to replace it with any vehicle. And once you have driven it in your garage, you want to get back into the same vehicle and drive it back outside and park it where I do in the video. And then you want to get another street vehicle and then get inside it. And then you want to hover over your grenades and then go on your phone, go to quick job heist join lobby direct and hover over that, and then you want to accept that and then throw the grenade and then drive into your garage, and then you will see an alert message saying that your garage is actually full, and you want to accept that alert message when you do hear the grenade explode. And then once you do get in your garage, you want to replace it with the empty car slot, and then you will spawn in the job and you want to back out. And once you do spawn back in, you will have guns in your apartment and you will be fully off the radar. So that's it for today's top 10 glitches, guys. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, it's been your boy TheoGamesHD and I'm signing it. She asked me if I do this every day, I said I do. Only time she went away, so I do. It's down to do.